And welcome to Spotlight.
Coming up on today's programme,
we look at the tutor war from the leading tutor group, Miss Gables.
Some highlights from Children in Need.
And Spotlight News.
And more clips from drama.
First up, we take a look at some highlights from Children in Need, an event that was held in Sports Hall on the 14th of November.
Also, at break time, Miss Ward and her catering students baked cakes and biscuits and sold them at break time.
Students paid a donation to enter the hall to enjoy different activities. They also got the chance to watch Curtis have his point after.
Staff paid money into the bucket to get the chance to cut off one of his plaits.
In a time of great need, a league of superheroes will unite on a mission to help children in need.
In this piece of drama, I will be playing the role of Jackie, who has found herself in detention because she was eating in class. Guess where I am? In detention. A 200 word essay of why not to eat in class. 200 words! I can't think of anything to write. Alright, so break time is for time to scoffing chocolate bars according to old Crawface, Mr. Crawley, our English teacher. But what would you do if your tummy was rumbling in the middle of class? Well, To stop my tummy from rumbling, I considered the best approach was to secrete my chocolate bars into small portions. I was just enjoying my third portion when Mr. Crawley pounced on me. Oh well, better write something. He'll be back in a minute to check on me. I must not eat in class because... In this piece of drama, I'll be playing the role of a girl who has just found out that her best friend has been cast as the role of Annie in a school play. My character is extremely jealous as she wanted to have the part herself. You got the role! You got the cast as Annie! The role was mine! I'm perfect for it! What did I get? Understudy? For you? You're kidding me. You can't even sing. I'm just telling you so you won't embarrass yourself in front of everyone. And you know the song? The sun will come out tomorrow. That means the sun's not gonna come out. It'll be rainy and cloudy and gloomy the whole time you work on this show. Plus, that woman is going to be so mean to you because you're an orphan. And you don't even get a cat, you just get a big, old, scruffy dog. Oh, God, I feel so bad for you. What? Will I do it for you? I don't know. It's a pretty pathetic role. Okay, I'll do it, but only because you're my best friend.
Some great drama work has been seen this year so far. Keep up the great work and we're looking forward to seeing lots more in the future episodes.
Across now to Miss Cagle's tutor group to take a look at the tutor bar.
On Tuesday 11th of November, Miss Cagle and her tutor group went on their tutor walk to Chopyard.
The aim of the walk is to gain more points than other tutor groups and therefore being the best tutor group in school. You will also gain merits for your house based upon how many points you scored.
To gain points is simple. Using the maps and the pictures, you can identify the different sites and each site has a value. The value of each site is times by the number of students from each tutor group that reaches it.
For example, if 20 students reach a key point that is worth 2 points, you will have gained 40 points just from finding that one. Bonus points are available along the way to help boost your score. The winning tutor group will be offered a trip away to the Lake District camping.
Congratulations to Endeavour 6, having the highest attendance last week of 98.95%.
Last week, Year 9 and 10 students spent the afternoon attending a road awareness performance and workshops in the sport hall.
The event focused on how inappropriate behaviour and technology, such as mobile phones and iPods, could cause accidents.
Gallery 1 deadline is fast approaching. Submit your postcard to your teacher before Friday the 5th of December.
Time to take a look at the leaderboards so far for 2 awards.
In current last place is Mr. Abraham's group with 204 points.
In fourth place is Miss Patterson's tutor group with 290 points.
In third place is Miss Jones' group with 301.
Second place is currently Miss Metcalf with 456 points.
But in first place with an incredible 974 is Miss Cagle's tutor group.
This is more than double the points in second place. Is there any tutor groups out there who can beat theirs?
That's all we have time for this week on Spotlight.
Enjoy the rest of your week.
Goodbye.